I believe that the current global pandemic has profoundly changed the way we work and the way we live. In order to get a grip of this feeling of being balanced and of integrating more and more some behaviors that that define this balance, we need to start by creating some limits and by cultivating with each behavior our sense of well-being.